Let's go on with the coral colour now. Let's just put that to the side. The greens away. And we've got some nice corally colours here. Got a nice bright. We'll save the brightest colours to last, like we just did. Got some nice mustardy colour here. And some orange. Let's see how we get on with that. There's mustard in here, see? Have that, but it'll be okay with the orange, I think. Just put dots of this colour underneath. Then the lighter colours will show up over it. Just put it up to about here, I think. And over those ears here. That's it. And then under here, we've got a, like, gonna need a bit of green in there. I'll leave that till after, I think. Now we'll do these. In this goldy colour and the orange on top. There's a bit of something in here, see? Over it. And it's kind of a darker orange there, isn't it? So we'll have to get some of that from somewhere. And we haven't done a leaf, have we? Maybe do that after. Might be around here, wouldn't it? Sort of kind of down here on the leaf, isn't it? Okay, we'll just draw it in. Put a bit more fur over it. Fur tree. Should do this corally. Some nice sort of pinky browns in there. We'll put some of that on. That kind of thing, yeah. this is the fleshy pink. Might be able to use some of the orangey pink that I used before. Orangey red colour. Let's see how that goes over that. Let's see how it looks. It's not quite the right colour, but I think it's quite nice. Adds a bit more red cheeriness to it. Just trying to get rid of that hard line there a bit, and here. Just blend it in. Something else. I think. Okay. And cream, I think. This is a creamy yellow, actually. Get some leafy shapes in here. Do some more fur over that leaf. Let's see what we can do with these. In there and up here. There's a nice line coming through here. Keep this for, this will be nice on the ends. Be like that. It's going to show up enough. need some orange, some... Yeah. Some of this other. See, I'm not trying to get it exactly the same at all. Just trying to get the effect, really. It's a different orange here. So look at that. I'll put some red in there, get that. Get this colour here. So you've got some really nice bright bits there. If you put that in and then go with white, it should look really good. We'll see. Just try it out. Really see what I'm doing now. It's got a bit dark, but in a way for me, that, like I said before, it's a good thing because I just get the colours on and don't worry about detail, which is personally what I need to do. I can easily get carried away with details, and it's not really what you want. Don't want to go there. Right, on a soft white and a cream. No, I'll use the hard white, I think. I'll use the cream on the ends here. Try and make that stand out a bit. Make sure that the yellow colour still shows. this is white, this is green, so it should stand out. It's just kind of different patches, isn't it, of the colour. Just around the edge there. And up here. And then go for this cream. Just not too much. Have that yellow now. Okay, I think. It's a lovely sunset. Golden. Now, let's get the last bit of fur on, then we'll finish for tonight. Last bit of fur on this white, dark green. Right, I'll put the little dark bits in first. Put green in there rather than brown, it's a bit more jolly. Okay, now the pale green. Try and keep it off that dark. That'll make it nice. Okay, I've got some more dark lines coming over here. Some of those white. whiskery side. Watch that. We can go over the edges of those with the dark blue. That'll sort that out. Just being very careful to observe which way these fur spikes are going. Then you get more of a real effect then. We'll just smooth that down a bit. They've gone a bit mad, haven't they? Just look at that. Of course, there's some of the cat's hairs in the background as well there, so it's a bit more dark green on there, I think. Give it a bit more. We've got another leaf down here, which I don't know, I think it's, I'll leave it there for now, but I think it might be a bit superfluous, so I'll try and get rid of that. Yeah, that's better. That's okay actually. I think I'll scrap that bit, get rid of that, and we'll get a nice good white. I want the Faber-Castell, we want the Caran d'Ache white for that, which is here. The end of this looks a bit pink because it's got stained, but it is white. Just go over that. Of course, this isn't all finished at all, this part of the cat. I just decided that I'd get the basics in. As you can see, it's nowhere near finished. It's all very basic. There's nothing on that ugly. Just getting the basics in, and then I would then make it more intense white with this and the sticks. Leave it there. I'll look at that tomorrow, I think. Do the balls. Get the balls in. Tidy this up a bit here. I won't start it now because we need to finish because the light isn't great. So we need to take a break. Let's see what's going on there. Just a kind of white outline to leave there, which just makes it stand out a bit better. And here. Yeah, that's better. Okay, we'll take a look at that tomorrow. Okay, that's it for tonight. Okay, thanks for watching. I'm going to go and have a look at the lovely sunset now. It's gorgeous.